Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. We are still on speed 5 because we don't have anything to do but to colonize towards our outer reaches. We probably, as we have a lot of wine? Really? Wine is okay. I believe wine is okay. Wine's always okay. We will probably start doing a third colony after Antofagasta reached about 800 people. Nah, maintain it there. Ah, I forgot. So no. Go here. And here. And here. Let's move down there again. You are our man, Mr. Conquistador. Let's do just one more military divided. The force of was our strength. We must always attack. It's until 1540. I don't think that we will have a war until 1540, so it's okay both ways. Yes, 40. We need a 40 for our last thing. We probably also should do this, go up to 20 with both stacks. Great guys. Probably should focus now dip again, because first of all we have a lot of admin points now left that we really don't need. So first of all, no, but let's get them there and afterwards we'll check if we should lose lips. Really? No, we won't do this again. Take this because we don't want to lose authority. Okay. This is Ah, okay, we lost 10% afterwards. But this is amazingly high. We should take care of that sooner or later. So you are okay here. And you are okay here. Why didn't you come there? Yay! 100 more inhabitants. Oh no! They died. Oh, we lost our leader there. Yeah, doesn't matter. The natives are not the problem. We'll do a third colony somewhere like here. A suitable wife for Vera, someone. One of the Maliki. Approval or disapproval? Let's consult our ancestors. Maliki approval. Yeah, well done. Let's gain some authority. Growth of Oruro. Yes, that's okay, I believe. We really don't have any problems with rebels at the time. Although our merchants and the nobility are really upset with us. And this is our last thing. What's that? Our colony has been struck by Roman fever? Really? Rome is far away. Send someone to organize a response. Local settler increase minus 10. Where is this? In Cauca? Oh my god. Minus 30, minus 50. Ugh. Okay. Stupid. Could follow him. I don't know which DLC makes it possible for conquistadors to run around on their own. No one wants to work. Really? I don't want to work either, so... Sounds nice. What do we take? No. Base tax or base production? Base production is good. This was fast. So let's recall this guy and let's go somewhere around here. Where do we want to? These are these have gold at 11%, at 13% even. Yeah, let's send him here. We should have sent him not here. We should have sent him here. This is part of this region. Better. Yeah, let's go there. It's snow and ice. We are now losing money. 1.6 a month. We probably should go down with the cost of our troops, or we could go down with the cost of our force, because we really don't need the, as we don't do any wars at the time, it's okay to go down with the four costs. The only rebels we have is with. So, how about you giving us maps? No, you won't. Then you will die. Prepare to die. Ah yes, Kauka was this stupid, ugh. It's okay. Yay, native assimilation. Kauka, you are great. Our royal marriage with Muistsa is ended. That's great. So now we will probably also stop our alliance with you. Come home there. We really don't need your alliance anymore. Also, in a few months, we will be bordering you. years probably. Oh, there he is. We found someone. Nice. Rio de la Plata, we found the Atlantic Ocean, I believe. It's not nice of you not to show me that I found someone. Charua. Can we declare war? Nah. Wait a bit, but can we declare war on you? Yes, we can! Ha! Let's take 15,000 men and go here. And these 5,000 men. Oh, wait a bit. We can have 54 troops. So this 5,000 troops are going to be updated to 10,000. These 15,000 as they go down there. Chief conspiring against Tupac, really? Tucumé. Where is Tucumé? Tucumé. That's up here. That's stupid, because it's so far away from everything. We probably should do this first. We should try to get another general or conquistador. Better than. No, no. Take this one. Ah, go away. There. Okay, if we capture Mapuche, we can colonize probably down there as well, can't we? I hope so, at least. They have some ships? Why do they have some ships? I can't have any ships. Oh, Charua will also join them. Yeah, well, that's okay. So this guy is taking this thing, this guy, and is going to go here. We should go down to speed 4. That would be probably better. They're going to Chaco Austral. Where is Chaco Austral? They're going there. Let's see if we can fetch them. Idiots are going to destroy my nice prosperity. I should have bought some. I should have bought some fancy castles. Should not have done this. Oh my god, they are strong. Okay, we'll have to move down these guys. There wasn't any fights in the last century or in the last I believe 40 years or so. So we lost our edge on fighting. Taken alone again. We are good at taking loans. Oh no. Okay. Let's see. Something expired here. The minister, but it doesn't. Oh, I hope they don't wreck my colonies down there. Send a priest. Yes. We can do the last step. Where are you going? To Kichas, and you are going to Iquique. You're both locked. So that's fine. Really? Where are you going? To Kilikas. Gain loyalty, lose loyalty. Ugh. This is a lose-lose situation. Wait, what? Ah, we captured that. Great. Now let's capture this. Can we demand land from them? Cannot select this province because Inca cannot make it a core. So no. But we can demand this. Cannot select this province. Cannot make it. Really? Oh, come on. Oh, this was a stupid declaration of war. Concede defeat. Nah, they won't. Become a vassal. That's great. And force religion. That's the thing I want to do. And get all the money. So, let's move there. That's good. Yeah, that's good. We can also force the other guy. The religion of the other guy. So these two guys stay here. You're going to Kichas. Where are you going? To Matara. Yeah, that's good. You probably try to. Split, split, split. Just recapture our country. Really? We have a higher morale, but we have much less tactics. We probably should tech up to tech 5. Take reformed mountain warriors. They are good defensive or South American forest warriors. Incan slingshots, they are better offensive shock. Let's take these. They seem interesting enough. How about you just getting out of the war? No, you won't. Of course you won't. Why should you? Let's take this guy. Let's go there. You going on in looking for some weird stuff down here. That's ocean. We probably saw everything down there. We need peace to do this religious reform. Mm-hmm. We are the mighty Incan Empire. Let's do what we want you to do. Like, die. Idiots. Hey, and I'm not alone. We have a +1. And they don't have any siege ability, defense ability. Normally we should be faster. 33 days and 39 days, so normally we could win the siege race, but on the other hand we want to have peace soon. So you're going through terra incognita there. They're at -14% now. Really? Chaka, come on. Give us some peace. Ugh, I really don't want to. Okay. Let's try to drive them out there. Oh, there they are. I mean, we are faster than them, and still we are losing the siege race. I'm not amused. At least we've got a wall breach there. Guy for a second and where are they going to go there, and you guys just go here. -14%, -7. You are taking some time down there. What do you want me to give me? 10 ducats. And your income? Nah. We want you as a vassal. Where is this guy going? Okay, we've got the first floating batteries. Nah, religious war. War score costs versus other religions. No. Mercenary discipline. No. Ship trade power. No. Institution spread. We said this will be the only one being any giving any sense. Making any sense here. Where are you going? There, can we destroy you there? This would be good. Oh, we were destroyed by natives. Also okay. You are 352. This guy. Go on, look for more. White spaces. This is wasteland, I believe. This is jungle. Poor die upper karma. Okay, let's get rid of them. You know, I wanted to give you the possibility to get peace with me. You didn't want to do this, so now you are dying. Stupid idiots. We can probably make a vassal out of you as well. So now, well, we are still in the fight there. Really, we lost this fight? So, let's see. You want to become a vassal, and you want to be forced our religion, and you want to give us all your money. How about that? going really up to Cusco. Yeah, but that's okay. We want to send you north anyway. Fine. And how about you? Becoming our vassal. We force religion on you. And you give us all your money. That's good. So now we have two vassals who really hate us. Wait a bit. What's that? Acquire subjects. We'll keep that for later. Yes. Jarua doesn't like us. Why not? I mean, we are so nice to you. Let's placate him. Twice. Now he likes us. No, no, be supportive. You should be supportive as well. So it would be good if you would be able to... Oh, you're Diplo 7. Economic and diplomatic ideas, really? You're much farther ahead than we are. And you have religious ideas, really? Yes. How about this now? This is the last time that we get this. Let's boost stability twice. Ah, come on. Really? Of Cusco? No. Somewhere else. That's okay. That's okay with me. So you are going there. You are trying to probably won't live. Oh, you lived. That's nice. It's just three rebellious groups. We will get going with them. So now we can start meeting the Europeans. Because we have a reformed religion. We need a neighbor having embraced some institution. We could also do this with our vassals, probably. Interesting. if they embrace institutions? Did you embrace any institution? Nah, of course not. You're as stupid as we are. Yeah, it doesn't matter. So you have there 13,000, potentially 13,000, 15,000 troops. That's enough. That's costing a lot, but yeah, who cares? With some luck, he's going to Janjan, and there we can kill him easily. When are we there? It's 6th of December. Then let's do this together. January. One, two, three. 2nd of January, yeah, that's okay. This one day is okay. We can live with this one day. Yay! Excellent. Battle of Chicas. Where are you going? To Santa Catarina. Let's kill this guy first. How about you? Ah yes, that's nice. Damn them. Where are you going? Chimboas. Where is that? Chimbote. Oh, there. Really? Mapuche. How can you do this? Do you have some loans? No. We can't placate you because we don't have the prestige. Yeah. It's okay. Come up there. So let's claim this, and let's claim, no, let's claim this, and let's claim this. And after we've done with the rebels and we got some the troops better together, we will attack Munitsa next. Or do we have still a truce? Yeah, until November this year, so we have some time. This was perfectly timed. Of course, this was all planned. Ah, that's nice. We are moving to Charkas. Let's go there. It's easier to kill you there. But this we will do only in the next episode. Until then, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope we see each other again next time. See you soon. Bye.